Hi, welcome to Pastor's Pick. We're still in the Christmas / Epiphany season, and I wanted just to sing a song that I learned just a few years ago. It's called the Shepherd's Song, with a lot of glory. We know that God's glory was definitely shining forth as His Son, Jesus, was born. The angels sang of the glory. Simeon prophesied and spoke of the glory. And Isaiah speaks about this rise, shine, that your light is come, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed. On a cold, cold night, so long ago, the skies rolled back. What a sight to behold, when an angel appeared to the shepherds and spoke, glory, glory. As they trembled with fear, he said, don't be afraid. Oh, I've come with good news. The Savior is born on this day. And it echoed with thunder as every angel voice sang, glory, 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 glory. We sing glory to God in the highest. Oh, and redemption has come. We sing glory to God in the highest. Emmanuel, God with us. And from that night till now, the joy is refrained. Oh, it grows stronger still in the hearts of the saints, and it cannot be silent. Oh, we proudly proclaim, glory, 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 glory. In the heart.